My name's Hayley Arnold. I was here 5 months ago and I found my dream dress.
See, this is a bit like what I had last time, the satin, but that will be too heavy this time.
And now here I am back again to find another dress because I'm 5 months pregnant and will be 8 months pregnant on the wedding day.
This one's quite flowy.
That's the type of material I want, the sort of flowy.
Hello, ladies.
Hello.
Hayley.
Hello again.
What are you doing back here?
Well, I found out we're expecting a baby, which was a wonderful surprise. So now I need to find another dress.
Congratulations.
Thank you. The last dress I tried on was the corset back that you probably remember.
It's very fitted, very cinched in.
Me in quite tight. I love it.
Oh, it's beautiful. Oh, Hayley.
It's everything. It's got the high neck that I love, and I really love the bow as well. I'm saying yes to the rest.
Finally!
Back then I was pregnant but didn't know it. So,
no.
So today hopefully we can avoid corset dresses.
No corsets, naturally. Introduce me to your entourage.
I have my mother, my godmother and my sister.
Got the man, got the dress, now you're going to have you got bun in the oven.
My fiancé's name is Jimmy. Jimmy and I are just a match. Sometimes I think Jimmy knows me better than I know myself. We've always wanted children, but it was a surprise pregnancy that it's come this early before the wedding. So now we have to make that work with the wedding plans.
We're still getting married at Cobham Halls in Kent.
Yeah.
The venue is grand. It has an old-fashioned style to it. Originally, I was looking for a dress that was also quite grand to fit the venue. However, now that isn't a priority.
Obviously, we're going to want you to feel comfortable but still look bridal at the same time.
I'm thinking something with some nice detail or sparkle at the top and flowy at the bottom.
It's important to me to feel amazing in my wedding dress. However, I think now my main priority will be to feel comfortable.
Because we are obviously going to be growing as well, aren't you?
I thought maybe we could use this with a dress to see how I would feel, but
see how it goes.
Yeah.
My budget today is £3,000 and my mother's paying.
I just want to find another dress that I love as much as I love the first one.
Right, OK then. So we do definitely need to keep open mind.
Yes.
Dress shopping when you've already ordered one gown and had to cancel it is hard enough. Finding an all-new style to suit an all-new and growing shape is a real challenge.
So, first one,
That
really nice, floaty Grecian. Definitely going to cater for bump as well. Let's get your cushion.
OK. Good idea.
This is my first baby, so I'm struggling to picture how I will look 8 months pregnant.
Wow, I didn't quite realise how big it would be. This has given me a little insight.
We need to get you out there and show you off.
Yeah, they're going to be very shocked, I think.
Oh, wow. That's really what it's going to look like.
Hayley, what's going through your mind right now?
I don't particularly like this bit here. I can't put my finger on why, but I think I'm still getting over this bit.
I really thought that I would like this flowy material, that it would be the style of dress that would work with my shape. However, there's something just not quite right about it.
Wow.
That really does emphasise your bump.
Yeah.
I feel like this dress is all bump and doesn't really show me.
I guess she has got to have something that's, you know, that sort of loose style, but I'm not 100%.
Right now, I'm feeling a bit panicked because the only style that I thought would suit the bump just doesn't look right on me.
Right then, on that note, I think we need to get you out of this and into the next dress. Okay.
Hayley's looking for a dress you can wear while 8 months pregnant. But the flowy Grecian look failed to meet her expectations.
I thought it was a bit frumpy.
I think we would agree with that. I think she did as well.
Yeah, she didn't feel comfortable.
No.
Best for Danielle to try something more structured.
I'm feeling quite anxious about finding the dress that I'll feel comfortable in and something that I'll also love.
I love the train.
That's amazing.
I know it's too big for you, but by the time it's all fitted to you, closer to your wedding date, you will get that perfect fit.
Yeah. I prefer this one. It just has more sparkle. I feel more bridal in it. I absolutely love the train.
The train is absolutely amazing on this.
Yeah.
You're definitely going to feel bridal in this dress.
Yeah.
This dress feels better than I had imagined. I feel comfortable in it. I like the sparkle and I really like it.
Mm. What do you think?
I like it. Very nice.
Yes, stunning.
I like the detail and the sparkle effect, and the train is absolutely beautiful.
And I think it takes away the drama here. Yeah. It's all of the drama there.
That's a really good point.
It does show you off, but in all the right places.
Yeah, because I don't think there'll be any hiding it, so...
Be proud and show it off.
Yeah.
There's no hiding the bump. I feel this dress really makes it look quite nice.
The designer is by Ronald Joyce. And this gown is £2,350.
Hayley's smiling, and so that does it for me. She looks really happy in that dress.
I feel really comfortable and I really like it.
When I first came here today, I was thinking I need comfort over style. However, in this dress, I think I've found the best of both worlds.
Hayley, are you going to say yes to this dress?
I'm going to say yes to the dress.
Again!
I didn't expect to find the perfect dress again, but I have today, and this is it.
It does look lovely.
It looks really lovely.
I love the train.
This dress is completely different to my previous yes dress, but I feel very comfortable and I'm looking forward to wearing it on my wedding day.
Hello there.
I'm here for my dress fitting.
Christine will be with you shortly.
Thank you.
My name's Jenna and I get married in 12 days' time. It's very exciting and it's so soon. We've been together for almost 5 years. So we get married at Shenley Cricket Club in Radlett. It's a beautiful cricket club with a marquee attached to it.
Hi there, Jenna.
Hi.
I'm Christine.
Hi,
nice
Christine.
To meet you.
Lovely to meet you.
And who have you brought with you?
This is my mum, Leslie.
Mum.
My sister, Hayley.
Okay.
This is my other sister, Paige.
We've only 12 days to go to my wedding. Today, really, is make or break. It has to be perfect.
Fingers crossed. It fits and fingers crossed.
OK, let's go.
I haven't seen my dress in almost 7 months, and it's scary.
Oh,
it's beautiful. The sleeves are really lovely and dainty, and you know, I'm a little bit worried that they're going to be too restrictive for me.
Mm. Well, the style of the sleeve is that there is a little bit of restriction.
Mm. No, at the time, I don't think I quite thought it through.
I think we need to get you in the dress.
OK. In my head, I have a vision of it being lovely and comfortable. And I think, for me, the worst thing is if it's not, we won't have time to fix it.
I need to talk to you about the sleeves now, because, really, the sleeves need to really be a little bit more up here.
To like hold
this.
Me more. The dress is beautiful anyway, but just her taking that little bit in made it all perfect.
That's where we need to be.
Does it look better? Yeah. Yeah, they look nice, a bit higher, don't they?
OK, and we had enough movement?
We've got enough movement.
Everybody happy, then?
I don't know. Oh, I don't know if we do, actually. I love the bandeau sleeves in this dress. It's modest, it's elegant, it's really sexy. But I need to be able to pick my kids up. I want to be able to dance. So it is key that I can move.
Pick up baby. Sleeves more comfortable. Don't pick up baby, sleeves pin.
I want them more comfortable.
OK, let's unpin.
Yeah. So with the sleeves on this dress, it's definitely comfort over style. I have to be able to look after my children and enjoy myself.
Yeah, you just look more comfortable like that.
It makes her look more beautiful because she looks more comfortable.
Yeah.
And I think when it shows on her face.
She does, she just looks happy.
She radiates it.
Let's leave the sleeves as they are then.
Yes. I really can't wait to get married and I'm so looking forward to walking down the aisle in this dress. I feel beautiful in it. I can't wait for everyone else to see it. When I put the dress on today, it was perfect. The sleeves look lovely the way they are. And I'm so, so happy with it.
I'm really excited. I can't wait to marry my best friend.
That's really, really cheesy, but it's really true.
As soon as I saw her walking down the aisle, it sort of hit home that I was about to marry the love of my life.